What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tione, come back at you with another video. This time, man, about to get back into this street talk, man. This time, we're going to get into Hustlers versus Gangsters. But before we go into Father, man, we ain't promoting the streets. If you're in the streets, get out of the streets. But, you know, the streets are reality, man. You can't avoid it, man. This shit is out here. Motherfuckers only want to give you the fucking fun, goddamn glamour side of shit, man. I'm going to give you the goddamn raw and uncut, man. The shit, all the fucked up shit. Everything you need to know, but every hustle and a gang never got it on the hook. Before we go in the Father, comment, like, subscribe, hit the notification, share. It's like it, do what you gonna do, man. But like I was saying though, man, every hustle and a gangster, every gangster ain't no hustle, man. You know, you got hustling niggas. It's just like shit. If you ever seen goddamn Period in Full, shit, that nigga Ace, he was just a hustler. He wasn't a gangster.
Live and maintain. Maintain. My niggas is maintaining, and we getting money, so what are you really saying, hey?
I'm saying you keep shit cool, nigga. Everybody's gonna eat. Everybody wanna get this money. Everybody can be happy. We don't have to be on Front Street all the time, baby.
You just want this motherfucking money. You got a lot of niggas out here that's living the street life, but they on the hustle. They not really gangsters. And ain't shit wrong with that, man. That shit, all that. Hey, you ain't gotta be a right ass nigga to get some money, man. They just doing street shit to get their money, them the hustlers. Then you got the gangster shit, goddamn. Them niggas, a lot of niggas don't even want no money. They just live in the motherfucking street like they just want to rob niggas. Want to shoot niggas. A lot of niggas, they be the muscle. They ain't got a hustling bone in their motherfucking body. But they fucking gangsters, they cut though, they grinding. Them, you want to keep some of them around if you in the street, but then again, you got to watch your back, because they the same nigga that'll kill for you, they'll kill you. You better know that shit. The same nigga that'll kill for you, they'll kill you.
Message!
You got some niggas that's both. You got some niggas that's a gangster ass nigga that's a fucking hustler too. It's just like, that's like Scarface. That nigga was a gangster. That nigga was all that. But he was a motherfucking hustler. That nigga got that motherfucking money. That nigga ran that bitch up, man. He ran up. Sosa was scared of him. Sosa respected him. He respected the nigga grind, and he respected the nigga gangster.
13-5. We still gotta take that shit to Florida, man. Do you know what that's like these days? You got the fucking Navy all over the place. You got frogmen. You got EC2s with the satellite tracking shit in them. You got the fucking Bell 209 assault choppers up the ass, man. Do you know we're losing one out of every 9 lows? That's no duck walk anymore.
You know, yeah, them niggas, man, so that shit, you got them like that. But don't get the shit goddamn twisted now. Hustlers, they still got motherfucking gangsters around. They got shooters and shit, so don't go playing with them hustling niggas like, oh man, that nigga ain't no gangster, man, he's just a hustler. Hey, watch them niggas around him.
What? I'm right here.
What's popping, Kermit? Aye, right, nigga, you clean now.
Because, hey, you better get him out the way. You better get this motherfucking enforcers out the way, or you gonna be in some deep shit. Them niggas, they pay niggas off. They put a motherfucking price on your motherfucking head, man. You got a bounty on you. So now niggas looking for you. They pretty much like Sosa. We go back to Scarface. Sosa, I don't think Sosa was a gangster. Sosa had the bread, so he could pay niggas to do whatever he want to do. As you can see, helicopter scene, he pays my throw him out the helicopter. He ain't do it. Shit. When goddamn Tony wanna kill the nigga cause old boy with his wife and kids, which is the old law shit, he respect the game. I'm not gonna kill the nigga with his wife and kids. Bitch, we gotta do that another time. What he did? He sent them boys out of my 100 deep. What Tony was doing, he was done. You know, he was with the shit, man. Tony was the gangster, man. Sosa was the hustler. But you know, you got them type of niggas. We can even go back to the movie. You got Frank. You know, Tony took his motherfucking gold. He took his gold. Frank wasn't no gangster at all. Frank had the goddamn police on his payroll and shit. try to get Tony knocked off once again. Paying somebody. Them same motherfuckers, the hustlers, they be dangerous too. But what, Tony ain't go for what he did. He came back. Hey, Frank, I know you sent the motherfucking hit, nigga. I know you sent the hit. I'm gonna knock you and the police off. Why? Because I'm a gangster. Oh, you can't get the police off? Bitch, I can. I'm a gangster. I do what I want to do. But yeah, man, you got that the difference between hustlers and gangsters. Hustlers, they get money, they get paid, nigga, the kid. Gangsters, they do all the other shit. Rob niggas, kid niggas, kidnap you, shit. And then you got the nigga that's a motherfucking gangster hustler. They're gonna get the money. They can get the money and put it in the motherfucking work too. I can do it both ways. So that's the difference between hustlers and motherfucking gangsters, man. That's my take on it, man. That motherfucking street talk. We ain't really wanna get too deep into too personal into it. Shit, well, I'm talking about real motherfucking people and shit, so I can't get a lot of movers and shit, but no difference when you're dealing with street people. You got the hustlers and you got the gangsters. Everybody not both. Know who you're dealing with. But did the video, man. Comment, like, subscribe, hit notification, share it. Just like, do what you want to do, man. Hey, we'll be back with another one.